Started Talent Lab 10 years ago, it was very important. We wanted to actually mentor a generation of young, new Canadian filmmakers. We had all these ideas of trying to create this very intense lab for 3 or 4 days where they had the opportunity to talk to the best talent in the world, directors, actors, producers.
It was incredible to go into Talent Lab asking whatever it is that I needed from different filmmakers that all had really different approaches.
Like, there were people that they brought in that were, you know, heroes, people that whose films you've admired for years and you know their contribution to cinema. And I mean, you're there in a room with them and you can ask them anything you ever wanted.
I think my favorite moment was Gus Van Sant.
Christopher Doyle.
Bingham Ray. Lynn Shelton.
Brian De Palma.
John Sayles.
Kevin Spacey.
And then sitting down with Sally Potter at one of these informal gatherings, she just gave me that right amount of confidence that I really needed at that particular moment.
I came out of it with relationships that have been instrumental in my development as an actor and writer and producer.
If anyone who can participate in Talent Lab should. It kind of gives you this amazing opportunity to meet a lot of filmmakers maybe you haven't heard of, but who are out there making a living at this and are in a place that you want to someday be.
It really is about creativity, what goes into the creative process, how you've managed to retain your creativity as an artist. And that's really what Talent Lab is about.